Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Doing what we mostly do in this game is wander around and do all these, like, side missions and assault and progresses and stuff like that. So I guess we're gonna do the, whatever this agent saboteur is here. Oh, it says anything. I don't think it says anything unless you get to, undiscovered. Well, we'll head that way, and we'll get a call from somebody, and we'll find out who the fixer is and what they want done. I'm just curious what's down here. Can't pass up on that medical gauze. Frame rate's pretty decent around here. 51 to 57 frames a second. Oh wow. We got a lot of medical stuff around here. That's not real. Okay. Quiet over there. You're disturbing the peace. What's up?
Fuck off, you idiot!
Hey!
Huh?
I'll jump on you.
Back off!
Alright, let's check out this. Whatever's going on over here. Hi.
Oh, watch it! You'll swallow a fly!
Was I gawking? Was I visibly gawking? Oh, it's from El Capitan!
EOV, check it. There's a site on the net out to smear the mayor, Weldon Holt. Well, the acting mayor. Because, you know, he's up for re-election or whatever.
Yeah,
politics, am I right? Mudslinging never stops. Not for a minute. Anyhow, my client wants that site sucked into the cold vacuum of cyberspace. Scan the brief if you need more info.
I do need more info. You don't really say much. Okay. Bring down propaganda machine slandering Weldon Holt. Garage on Oak Street. Politics. Only things slimier than the thongs it licks. Oh my god. At least corpos usually tell you to your face how they're gonna screw you in the end. Fake smiles, impossible promises, shameless pandering, all foreplay till they screw you in the ass and pay themselves for it with eddies out of your wallet. It's in their nature. And what's in ours? Blowing stuff up. Got just such a gig for you this time. Sixth Street's got a stiffy Jefferson Perales. So they have these servers pumping out anti-Holt propaganda. They see Perales becoming mayor as like the second coming of Abraham Lincoln, here to unite the city with the NUSA. Naive gonks. TLDR, my client wants Sixth Street's propaganda machine gone. Simple. Oh, so it's actually a machine that we're... well, I'm sure it's not unguarded. Oh, it's just a moderate. Oh, it's called Error 404. Enter the garage area. Did I kill him? A camera saw me somewhere. Just making sure that's safe. Oh, the camera's there. Oh my god. Better off staying pinned.
Look, no hard. Come on out.
I missed. Oh, you got a sliver of life. Here you die? Yeah. Watch out, here I die. Oh.
I'll give you a real war.
Am I? I'm out of ammo? What the hell? I don't like that. I'm gonna get more ammo. Would you trip over something? Whoops. Sniper rifle ammo. How much do I get from that? We can directly find out. 8. Wow, that's it. I need a lot more ammo. Double shot. Up there. Didn't see that one. Thanks for waiting around. Now I used up a more. Well, can't reload. No regrouping. Hoping I find more sniper rifle ammo. Yeah, you don't get ammo off the guns you pick up, which is unfortunately. I don't think there's there is 2 of them. Oh, that is that a turret? Well, I'm aiming at a forklift. I turned it off. Tripped and died. Who dat?
I'd start running if I was you.
I'm weighed down. And there you go. Now, unfortunately, we have to break some more stuff down here. Oh my god. Which knife is... Oh my god, look at that. 1038 DPS. I'd say it's a little better than that knife. Just a little. Alright, I'll keep that stuff. Oh, look, that's better. Oh, that's a shotgun. Never mind. I like to attack from far away, so shotguns are typically not good at that. These are all... It is all subpar. I'll keep that. Watch that weight go down. Alright, good. We can find some more sniper rifle ammo. That's pistol. Euros. Oh. The delay with the arrows. Trying to get that. Give me that. Stop slamming a dead body. That one I meant to do. NCPD, Anatomy of a Disaster. I'll read that later. There's something over there. Oh! Ah, it's not sniper rifle ammo. Key wrench. Can't open that. I know our destination is over there, but just want to make sure I don't miss anything, that way I can just grab it and go. Archive conversation with Jordan M. and Dustin. Jordan M. says, that Kang shard? Figured it out. Dustin says, what's on it? Schematics. Iron? Smart iron. Prototypes. Already checked. Not on the market. Dustin says, then time to buzz Militech. See how many eddies we're sitting on. Install malware. Always use it first. Messages, order number 568223.2. Looks like a star date. From Mark J. Habisiewicz to Zach Ginther. Hello, this message is to inform you that order number 568223.2 shipped this morning, and to remind you that any improper use or storage of the Ms. Bravo 773 service systems will immediately void the terms of your warranty. As per your request, the service package has been canceled and the price has been reduced accordingly. Due to the size of the order, we allowed ourselves to include one additional item in the shipment. I trust you'll find a use for it. I look forward to our future cooperation. Mark Jeremiah Abasiewicz, Client Services. Loyal supporter and concerned citizen, from Kristen Lynch to Jefferson Perales campaign. Dear Team Perales, I am a huge Jeffer nut, and I can assure you that his words are reaching the ears and hearts of voters. The campaign you're running on the net is making me the most excited for a candidate that I've ever been, especially your campaign site. Keep up the great work. However, one thing that has me concerned and I haven't seen a solution for in your policy positions is the recent black blight that has infested our city's schools. This issue is very near and dear to me, and I would be grateful if you would forward it on to Mr. Perales. Namely, does he intend to stop the recent flood of illicit black market brain dances into our schools? Our children are being exposed to all sorts of disgusting and evil material at an age that is formative and critical to their personal growth into decent citizens. Now, I've done my homework, and I know that the research has proven the addictive nature of BDs. In adolescence, sometimes it just takes one brain dance to get them hooked. As a community, we need to act now, in all caps. We need a mayor who will think of the children before they grow up and fill this city with a mass of neurotic, lust-driven, hyper-violent animals. Best regards, Kristen Lynch, Night City's number one Jeffer Nut. Yeah, emphasis on nut. I don't think I've seen this one. You're a winner from Kenoshi Corp. Congratulations. Greetings, user. Due to your continued use of Kenoshi services, you were entered in a raffle and have been selected for one prize. Kenoshi Thermosense 9873. Reply to this email in the next 10 minutes to claim your prize. Hurry now, or another lucky user will be seeing the world in Thermovision instead of you, the Kenoshi team. I thought the optics were Kuroshi. Yeah, Kuroshi. That's Kenoshi. It's a rival with a very similar name. Install the malware. Uploading malware to the network. Sabotage.
We nail one asshole to the wall and another rises up in the polls. Politics is fucking usual.
That's right.
Sorry, Johnny, but I don't have time for your little anarchist revolution.
Well, I agree with
him. Yeah. Well, it'd be easier than slicing heads off a fucking Hydra. One more reason this city could use another nuke.
Well, I don't think we should nuke the city. A little trick here. Boop. I love that. I never get tired of that. I don't think we should nuke the city, but yeah, you're right. Politicians, you know, you chop one head off, another one takes its place. It's just... the unfortunate way of having to go about things is, which is the least worst head? Makes any sense. Done.
You did it, V.
Yeah.
Just got word that virus? Blazing toward the servers like a fucking asteroid. Prim work. Thanks. Closing the gig.
No problemo. Well, that was an easy one. Alright. Stand by, guys. Okay. So, what else do we have to do? This assault in progress here. That's a drop point right there. Let's go there first. I don't see any gun shop nearby in the immediate vicinity. But I can sell some stuff. Yeah, it's right across the street. Oh, who are these people? Was Sixth Street Gang.
What? You two chicken?
She's on, you hear me?
He died, I guess? Dropping like flies over here. Memory wipe. Well, that knocked him over too.
Got someone on your tail, coward.
I just killed him like that. That's awesome. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Don't wanna be your monkey ranch. Sniper rifle ammo, hell to the ass. I killed him outright. That's amazing. Oh, I have to go up there for the machine. Okay. It's okay, they just fell down of their own accord. They were tired. Dead tired. Hello, drop point. Oh, I have to R. Oh, wait. 280. Oh, wow. Think I want that other one. Okay, so this is the tech pistol I have now, 280. Oh, I can't use it yet. I need to be level 27, I'm 25. Okay. I guess I'll hold on to it. I just want to look through the clothes I have. These are better. Molybdenum steel toe combat boots. Considered a weapon in some countries. Actually, it's easier if I just go here. Yeah, I can just see what's here. 50. This is. Okay. 59. A little dirty, a lot kitschy. New Murica. Carbon weave kicks is 59. Okay, so this. And what about a beanie? I don't know if I want to wear a beanie. A conical hat? No! Oh my god. At least it's also camouflage, like what she's wearing. I guess. We'll go with that for now. This is still better, but. Armor weave long vest. The brass knuckles on the back fulfill both an aesthetic and warning function. It's the one better thing. A little flash there. Okay. Well, she's like, what the hell, man? Okay. These things. Oh, it's the same thing, only it's. This is a little better. 31.4. I'm not wearing that. Or that. Alright, so it's just the same glasses, only less banged up, I guess. Net running suit? Nothing better? Because we got required level stuff. And this I did. Oh, the shoes I did. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna sell some of this extra clothing. Look at all that money. It just got over 216,000 eddies. And freed up a lot of weight. So that's very good. A milkshake, well, that's the hydration. Orgiatic vinegar chili. Wonderful. Alright, so let's see. We've got this. Assault in progress. Do I have to go that way? Oh, what do we got here? More crap! There's an assault in progress. Sarge from the 6th Street Gang.
You're breathing down my neck.
Somebody help me.
I killed him. Question mark. I'm just killing them through quick hacks. I think I'm targeting, okay. Wow. That's pretty amazing. Who's discovering bodies? There's no one left. Okay. And that's how you deal with the 6th Street Gang. This way. Wait. Where do you want me to go? Now it's telling me this way. Was I doing it wrong? Well, it's telling me to go back. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, never mind. I'm going this way and just ignoring the thing. I'll just check the map when I have to. I probably need to switch down to like a lower level or something. It is trying to tell me like to do that. But I'll find my own way. As long as I don't die from some fatal fall, which is might over there. Hi.
One must be careful.
I'm trying to be careful. Oh, we're in Arroyo now. Spec for a flashbang grenade. I'm just gonna keep heading towards this. Alright, we're almost there. I don't think I can jump that across, but I can jump up. Yeah. Looks Spider-Man though.